Jeffrey, Emily. Surprise, Deputy! Happy birthday! Surprise, Deputy! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday, Deputy! Turn on the seahorse, Deputy! Happy birthday, Deputy! Happy birthday, Squidward, Deputy! Remember, you're older, Deputy!
Because I want to move as soon as possible.
No problem. As long as it's not infested with nematodes or surrounded by troublesome neighbors or something like that.
Oh, sure. There's none of that. Did you say neighbors?
Of course. I can't tell you how many times I've seen a sale fall through because of bad neighbors.
Neighbors,
Anyway, I'll be by tomorrow to check out the house. See you then.
SpongeBob. No one will ever buy my house with him living next door. Whatever a good neighbor would do, he does the opposite.
It's Woody, Deputy.
Patrick,
Woody.
Go away. I never want to
see you again. SpongeBob doesn't like me anymore, Deputy. You are a funny cowboy. Deputy. Woody.
It's just opposite day.
Opposite day, Deputy. Hey, I heard of that, Deputy. No! What is it, Deputy?
Well, whatever you normally do, today you do the opposite.
Oh, let me try, Deputy. Woody, breathe! Oh, Deputy.
Not that opposite. Let me show you how to do it. The wrong way.
Okay, Deputy. Meow, Deputy.
Is that you?
I'll be good, Deputy.
Yeah, it's about you to make it.
Really? Howdy? Really, you, Deputy?
Hey, wanna help me do some work around the house?
funny fella? No, deputy? Yodeling, deputy, howdy, yodeling, howdy. Isn't it beautiful, deputy?
On opposite day it is.
Out of the way, SpongeBob!
I don't get it. I made my house a mess, which was making it clean, which made Squidward clean my yard. But that really means he's messing it up. But the opposite of clean is filth,
deputy.
Which means but
yeah,
I'm over
deputy.
In my own yard, which means Squidward being the opposite of Squidward, which means eat SpongeBob. Aha! I understand everything now. I must be the opposite of SpongeBob by being
Squidward.
Hey, deputy. I want to be opposite too, deputy. Yeah, finally. Woohoo! Funny.
It's not enough to look like Squidward to be opposite.
You have to act like him, too. Boy, oh boy, do I like playing the clarinet. I practice and practice all day long, but I never get any better.
Now you try.
Okay. All right, deputy. Funny.
After you, Mr. Squidward.
Mr. Squidward, deputy.
You're quite welcome, Mr. Squidward. Opposite day. Next time it's gonna be go jump off a cliff day.
Oh my! The house is even more beautiful in person. Hello, Mr. Tentacles?
Yes, please come in.
It's funny, I pictured you being much taller.
Yeah, everyone says that.
Now, if you want the sale to go through, you've got to tell me all the positive things about your house.
Positive things? Opposite day.
I'd love to. The floor creaks, the roof leaks, there's a terrible draft.
Well, you didn't mention that on the phone.
Please, let me finish. The winters are hard, the summers are brutal. There's a wild man eating clam in the backyard. Now, would you care to see the rest of my home?
Well, I'm not sure if I'm interested.
Nonsense. I won't take no for an answer. Please follow me. And here's the worst room in the house, my gallery.
Oh, my. This painting is very nice.
Thank you, deputy.
Introduce you to Mr. Squidward.
You're both Squidward?
I'm Squidward. He's Squidward.
We're both Squidward. Funny.
Well, that's done. At least SpongeBob has been quiet. No!
Okay, I really don't want to hear another one.
Okay.
I really don't want to hear more, thank you.
I hear you loud and clear. I am so sorry, ma'am. I hope these
two goofballs
haven't harmed you in any way.
Who are you?
Why, I'm Squidward.
What kind of fool do you take me for? He's Squidward, you're Squidward, I'm Squidward! Are there any other Squidwards I should know about?
Meow.
I'm out of here.
Ma'am, please, what about my house?
I wouldn't sell a house for you if you were the last Squidward on Earth!
Deputy! Squidward Deputy, we like you.
Let me show you guys how much I
like you. Huh? Ah, Deputy! Woody!
You ever feel that Squidward likes us too much?
Yeah, Deputy! Even though it's made up!